Class 1st standard, subject EVS, topic is our neighborhood and people at work.
What is neighborhood? Neighborhood is a geographic community in a larger city or town. It is a social community in which the people communicate with each other.
The school is our neighborhood. A teacher works in a school. Teacher teaches children to read and write.
You write the given fraction 5 by 15. So we are going to reduce this fraction to its lowest term. How will you reduce? Using multiplication tables. So listen. Numerator 5, denominator is 15. So both the numbers will be coming in 5 table. Okay.
Hello ma'am.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Purnima.
What are you doing?
I am teaching 4th standard mathematics.
Wow. Okay. How many students are studying in your classroom?
There are 25 students in my class.
Okay ma'am. All the best.
Okay ma'am. Thank you.
Next. ATM.
Hi children, this is an ATM. ATM means automatic teller machine.
How to draw money from ATM? First, we have to insert our card. Next, type the PIN number. Here we can withdraw our money. We need to mention how much we are going to draw. Then we should press OK button. The ATM machine will give us the mentioned amount. Okay. Is it clear? Next neighborhood is bus stop.
Hi children. Do you know where I am sitting? Yes. This is a bus stop where all the buses come and stop here.
People can wait and take rest till they catch their bus. Next, our neighborhood is fire station. Children, here you can see the emblem of fire service. This is fire service vehicle. Here, the fire service man is explaining about the fire equipments, and also he tells how, when and where we should use this equipments. Here, the fire service man is giving a small demo about how to put off the fire by using fire extinguisher.
பூச்சிகள் அடிச்சிருக்கோம், இல்லை கரையாக இது மாதிரி ஏதாவது அடிச்சிருக்கோம். அப்படிங்கும்போது நம்ம இதை பார்த்து தான் ஆப்ரேட் பண்ணோம். அப்படி போகும்போது இதில் இருக்கிற கேஸ் ஆட்டோ அடிச்சிடும். ஆப்ரேட் பண்ணும்போது இந்த இந்த பின் இருக்கும் சேஃப்டி கிளாத், இது முருகன்னா வந்துடுங்க. இது வெளியே எடுத்துகிட்டு எங்கே ஃபயர் ஆகுதோ அங்கே ப்ரெஸ் பண்ணிங்கன்னா போதும், ஃபயர் இது பண்ணிக்கலாம்.
ஓகே ஓகே.
இது வந்து CO2,
இது கார்பன் டை ஆக்சைடு.
கார்பன் டை ஆக்சைடு இது வந்து ஹேண்டில் இங்கே பிடிக்கணும், லெஃப்டில் பிடிச்சிட்டு ஹார்னை இங்கே தொடக்கூடாதுங்க, இங்கே தான் பிடிக்கணும். மெட்டர் பிடிச்சி ரொம்ப
Children, do you know which gas is used to put off the fire? Yes, carbon dioxide. Okay. Next, our neighborhood is police station. In a police station, SI and other police constables are here. They catch thieves and they are our friends. Police work day and night without rest for the welfare of the people. They guard and secure all our public properties. Next, our neighborhood is hospital. Doctor works in a hospital. We go to a hospital when we are sick. Doctors treat sick people. Next, our neighborhood is post office. We can get postal cards, covers, stamps and parcels. Postman works in a post office. They brings letters for us. See how the tailor is busy in stitching clothes. Yes, she is also our helper. He is a vegetable vendor. He sells all kinds of vegetables. He brings vegetables to our houses. Next, carpenter. Carpenter makes and repairs wooden items such as chairs, tables and beds. Next, cobbler. Cobbler makes and mends shoes. We should respect everyone. Gardener. Gardener takes care of plants and waters them every day. Next, farmer. Farmer works in the fields. Farmer grows food for us.
So children, now we come to know all kinds of people who are doing different kinds of work. We should respect everyone and each one contribute their best. What is worship? Thank you.